Dear students, welcome. Now we are going to solve one problem from GATE 2021 question in engineering mechanics. Two smooth identical spheres, each of radius 125 mm and weight 100 N, rest in a horizontal channel having vertical walls. The distance between the vertical walls of the channel is 400 mm. Find the reaction at the point of contact between two spheres. So our aim to find the reaction between two contact point between two spheres. First, give the name to the all contact points. 1, 2, 3. Our aim to find the reaction at point 3. Draw the free body diagram of the top sphere first. A sphere having contact point 3 and 4. Draw the free body diagram of that sphere. Our aim to find the reaction R3. So isolate the body from the surrounding first, free body diagram. Sphere. Reaction at point 4, R4. Reaction at point 3, R3. And weight of the sphere 100 N, radius 125. The unknown value, the inclination of the R3 with the horizontal. How to find that theta? How to find? See, from the diagram, contact point, join the center points of the two spheres. The center point passing through the contact point 3. Now draw a vertical line and a horizontal line. Now this right angle triangle, from this right angle triangle, you have to find the inclination theta of the reaction R3. How to find? The radius of the sphere 125. So this radius 125, this radius 125. So 400 minus 125 horizontal distance, 400 minus 125 plus 125. So 250. 400 minus 250. And then hypotenuse 125 plus 125. So 250. So this one 150, 400 minus 250 equal to 150. So cos theta equal to 150 adjacent divided by hypotenuse. So 150 divided by 250. From that theta equal to cos inverse 150 divided by 250 equal to 53.13 degree. Theta equal to 53.13 degree. So now substitute the value theta, 53.13 degree. Now at equilibrium state, the sphere in equilibrium condition, resting condition in the channel. So at equilibrium state, sigma h equal to 0 and sigma v equal to 0. Now apply the condition sigma h equal to 0. Sigma h equal to 0. R4 negative direction minus R4 R3 with horizontal 53.13. So plus 53.13 R3 cos 53.13. So only two horizontal forces, R4 and R3. R3 with horizontal 53.13. So minus R4 plus R3 cos 53.13 equal to 0. Now sigma V equal to 0. Apply the condition sigma V equal to 0. Sigma V equal to 0. At sigma V equal to 0, minus 100 plus R3 sin 53.13 equal to 0. So R3 equal to, from that, from the equation, sigma R3 equal to 100 divided by sin 53.13. 100 divided by sin 53.13 equal to 125 newton. R3 equal to 125. Our aim to find the reaction in contact point of the two spheres. So R3 equal to 125 newton is final answer. R3 equal to 125 newton. So main point is how to find the angle. This is the main thing. In right angle triangle, cos theta equal to adjacent divided by hypotenuse. From that formula, find the angle theta equal to 53.13. And then, as usual, equilibrium state condition. While sigma h, two unknown is there. Sigma v, only one unknown, R3 only available. So easily we have find the R3 equal to 100 divided by sin 53.13 equal to 125 newton. Dear students, if you like this video, share it to your friends and subscribe our channel for continuous mechanical lecture series. Thank you.